I'm going to go to the next one. Why do you have a bail? I don't know. I don't know everybody. Hey, I don't know. Is that a game? I'm calling? I'm here. I'm just calling from Simpson.
I could be, I could, Wait, is this game 35? My first name for that No. I like Remember, I'm gonna tap.
Yo, go Golden Rim.
We have it at a cookout?
I'm rocking the way down.
Brad, you can prove the next time.
the one on 12 and 26 back then. Today.
Wait, this is Winter's Finals?
Yeah. Pull my plate.
Big facts. You want to commentate?
Are you mad? I am mad.
I try my best to slide over here. We don't have a lot of room. What's up, guys? SH Big Facts. Here we go with our special reverse names. Winner's Finals. Reverse name.
Is this like the first reverse mains we had?
Yeah, it's the first one. We always talked about having one, but we never did.
Yeah. For your two? Oh, okay.
Yeah, just say
it. It's 11:09.
Whoa.
11:10?
Switch the camera angles because we got a meeple.
Oh yeah, I should have brought mine because I have a spare controller. I mean a spare camera for what we can use on us instead of using this. I mean this one's okay, but like kind of
laggy. Yeah. It's like one of them.
We should have a fan over here.
Why is that fan off?
Yo, who turned off that fan?
Oh, wait. It's because it's not hooked up.
Why is that fan not hooked up?
Let's fix that. I'll get it. In order to commentate, we must be comfortable.
And I'm hot. And my hair is not helping that at all. We was like, why is that fan not on? Oh, it's not plugged in. Why is that fan not plugged in? Where the outlet at? I can actually feel from over here. Okay.
I think this will. I think this will do. Yeah, just kind of like scooch that way so we can.
Or we can just like put it down right here or something like that where it can hit everybody except for you. You don't need air.
It's good right here. No, I do. I have asthma. I need
same.
Air.
Same. But like, you know. It'd be like that.
Alright, so here we go with winner finals round two. Meepa is actually going with Snake. Dirty Dan coming from Wayne's World today, actually.
Right, right.
Awesome, to be honest, because that is a very long ways out. And
we glad that people are like, you know, find the dedication to actually come all the way out here.
Oh, yeah, they're definitely dedicated. And I think the problem is they just, like, just hearing about the. It's the word spreading out a lot farther, like,
yeah,
but that was a really good conversion from Meep to Snake there, knocking down the down throw,
the
down
up air,
up tilt, there,
up tail, then, up tail, yeah,
yeah. Yeah, and it's really good if you can read their roll after
roll and then run over there.
Yeah, that's actually the classic
Blazer. Awesome. Blazer, I fucked me up with that.
Yeah, it's actually, yeah, I've seen Ally do that. Yeah, he's done really, really good ones. And like he'll do the
okay, nice up, nice up smash by Dirty Dan right there.
Those are crazy. And okay, Dirty Dan making a successful recovery on one stock. Ooh, just to hang on to that last stock there. And a dash attack.
Narrow out of it. Oh, okay. I'm trying to go for the up air, I assume. No.
It's all about zoning with this matchup right here. It seems like once one of these characters cannot respond in a really strong way, they get punished hard for it.
Yeah.
Each character, they can't really do much defensively when it comes to the speed combo until they space them.
Consecutive back airs from my boy Dirty Dan. Ooh, nice raw right there.
Wait, hold on. What's this?
Oh no.
He's able to forward.
Okay.
He let him come back for free. He can't do that.
But down two?
Don't win.
Oh, okay. Trying to go for the sauce. Trying to go for the sauce. No SD though.
No SD. We don't want SDs. SDs are just—they hurt my heart. My I can't actually. I don't want to physically see a terrible SD like.
I thought he was.
Yeah, that back air is completely misplayed. To be honest with you,
and the jab is going to take it.
Jab, oh wow, the jab to take that stock there. Dirty Dan taking it in the second.
You having enough rage and me having enough percent.
Jab.
Yeah, jab is great.
Yeah.
I haven't seen someone get jabbed. I mean, I've actually gotten my stock taken one time in a match with a Falcon. I think it was Tyler Timo from Lynchburg that killed me with a jab. And the jab was just...
Who was he playing? Falcon?
Yes. Yeah. Tyler Timo plays... he plays Snake and Falcon.
Yeah.
When he went Falcon, that jab hit perfectly. And it took me out of my stand. But anyway, back to the match here. All right, so we're going Yoshi's story. Both characters, both players stick with their characters, which are their actual names, not secondaries. If they were secondaries, then we would have to do this entire match over set, because it's not reverse names. But Yoshi's story has got those tilts on the edges. How do you think that those are gonna come into play this matchup right now? I think those tilts are definitely gonna make a difference.
Well, that up tilt will do it.
Yeah, that up tilt definitely took a start there.
Yeah, nice roll read by Meef right there.
Yeah, the up tilt's really strong on Snake. See how it just did like 15 damage?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's
the only stronger up tilt. Like one of the strongest up tilt is Wolf.
No, thank you, Pyro.
But that's pretty much it. I mean, not F2, up to.
Yeah, Snake just hits really. He just hits like a shark, man. It's actually a good strategy to do that, even though a lot of characters can catch Snake. But they do have to be careful because they always drop the C4 from the sky.
Oh, man, he just ran up and did it.
Well, he was at the Yeeper. I didn't have to back backwards. Got to consider those yeet percents.
Those run-up yeet percents?
Oh, wait. What is this? Is this a
Nair train?
Yo, in sync, man, train, call out.
Oh, snap. This is real esports
wait,
right
this?
Here.
What is this? He missed it.
He tried to bait out.
But he did have a really good, he had a good line set there. Oh, he missed that out there completely.
Ooh.
See, the thing with Paul Tain is,
and
oh,
just
well.
Up tilt. Yeah. That's all you got to do.
But you can catch that teleport recovery. If you just catch it with any aerial or move, you can really put Paul Tain in a really bad position. That dash attack. Really good thing about like that dash attack is just it crosses up shields.
Oh, you a bitch.
Let's go. First day playing
Paul
Tain, isn't it?
Nah, I don't think
that's the first day. Oh, he's like, you do all this on day one? Yo, you might as well become a Paul Tain.
At least a secondary, my guy.
Oh, you're right, I'm playing
Tain. Pick somebody in the back, like someone saying, this is how my career started.
Nikita! Nikita!
Oh, Mipa. Mipa taking that game. I don't know. You got one. There you go. 1 point for Meeple. You hear that? You got one game win. One. You won one.
You trash! Boy, you trash.
But, yeah, here we go. Game four.
Yep.
Yep. Some characters. And, okay, so they're going to Final Dennis. All right. Now, see, I think
oh my
gosh. Is definitely going to be lots and lots of projectiles.
I haven't seen many aura reticles from that's Neutral B.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
I haven't seen a lot of that from Dirty Dan.
I guess you could call it
Pyros. Sauce? Water? Oh, try to get for the revenge. Yeah. Nah.
Once again, like I said, if you really want to put the Palutena in a really bad position, you have to catch that teleport recovery.
Oh, yeah. Teleport recoveries?
Teleport recoveries, you definitely got to punish those if you can. But,
I hate teleport recovery so much.
She can act very fast out of her teleport. And trying to read a teleport takes a lot of skills.
Yeah. Now, the thing is, when you have a lingering move, you can catch a teleport recovery a lot easier. Things that have multi-hits.
And, catching a teleport, I mean, if they're in disadvantage, most of the time they will want to teleport to the ledge. I mean, I'm just putting that out there.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
He just...
You can't take another hit like that.
Oh, he just went up in there and did it.
Oh, he used that Akita upside T4 way too fast. That back air connecting solid damage.
Man.
I'm not really sure what that Nikita missile was, but it seems to me like he could have ended a lot better.
Yep.
And
down throwing up too. Oh, yep, he finally using the aura reticles. Maybe that was a bad idea. I'm not just, I'm putting that out there.
Yeah, that Nikita missile meant a lot there. Could have probably even
up
the stock.
Okay, back throw. I thought he was going for the up throw. Up throwing the up air. That would have probably did something.
See, this is what I really want to see. Someone reflect.
Oh, ooh, that okay.
Coming from Dirty Dan. This is what I want to see. I want to see someone either reflect or somehow, reflect the C4 when they're in the air. I want to see them reflect and kill Snake. Make them punish them for going high to the blast zone. They shouldn't deserve to get to the blast zone like that or get away. Oh. That's a really good read coming from Mipa there.
He tried to read the roll, tried to read the back roll with a down air.
You're gonna see why we don't want to do that. It won't let you do anything.
I know. I tried.
That's when we were in those struggles. Like, we were struggling back then, so we had to go to the other one and put the score in there.
Yo, I low key want to go to Charlottesville one Tuesday.
They have the bi-weekly next Tuesday.
Yeah.
I'm off Monday and Tuesday next week. I might might be eligible. I might have to focus on a weekly training day.
Yeah,
right, here we go, game five. Mipa, Dirty Birds. Somebody will have to go home tonight without a win, unfortunately. Gotta pick them up. What happened during the match?
See, what had happened was...
But,
more dash attacks, anybody?
Mipa being really aggressive right here. See how he's really getting Paul Tanner.
I really think this is a bad matchup in the first place.
I would say so. But I think Paul Tanner, see, the thing is, when Paul Tanner starts to be really creepy.
Ooh, up till, scary, man.
Yeah, so if she can be really, really campy, I think like Snake would have a harder time dealing with it. Oh, wow. He threw that just in time. Literally, if he hesitated any longer, he would have exploded.
Can you give me one too, Brian? Brian!
No.
Help a brother out.
None for you.
Give me one, too.
None for you. Okay.
Yo, I'm not seeing enough spikes, bro.
Fourth. Spikes are hype, but... Yeah. And there's a nair. Dirty Dan's doing a good job catching Snake before he covers. So, of course, Dirty Dan is actually is a Snake player himself, so of course he knows where Snake's going to be when gets back to the ledge.
Okay, nice mash.
I really like that forward set coming from Snake. That counter.
That counter was clutch.
It was clutch, but at the same time, that clean counter, but at the same time, it's just not that great.
Is he
doing
in Fab Academy? I had a bright idea and you took it?
Not really. I just had the money to buy it. Finally had to buy a speaker.
He took it.
No, I would have taken it if I bought the smaller one. No, well, I just took it and made it better. You know the difference? I don't play Black Eyed Peas.
Ooh!
It hurts. The truth, when the truth is revealed, it hurts. But anyway. Oh, wow. Yeah, super armor coming on that.
F-tilt.
The super armor.
Yo, thick boy Snake.
Yeah, see, the problem with the upbeat there is that it's based on damage. If you can get enough damage.
Okay, back air is not going to cut it.
If you can put enough damage on that upbeat, it'll take him out of there.
But that up air will.
Yeah.
Yo, this is game five. This is weird.
Yeah, definitely a really weird matchup.
You still have your weak master controller?
Yeah.
No,
that is a ritual for me. I can't. You do not ask me that question.
I think he meant to say borrow it, not have it forever. Not have it forever.
Nah, I don't. Nah. I'm sorry.
Borrow it for the night.
You, sir. I wish I could.
Nah, you don't want the thing halfway broke, I'm telling you.
Yeah, it is.
If you have that thing, it's like a
silly. I've had it since 2013. And it's in bag shape.
Oh, that was nice. Let's go. I'm down to like swimming hard.
Yo, this is a close match.
Yeah, very close. One good F smash or tilt. Any tilt from Snake would probably take the stop.
Nah. Wait until like 1:30, then we'll do it.
No.
1:30.
No, 1:30 is when we start having heart attacks. Oh, and the tech from Mipa. Can Mipa make it back? Oh, yeah. To be honest, I feel like he might have actually died from the angle on stage.
Yeah. Yo, that was a good tech at first.
Dude, that was a really good set. I'll be back.
I'm
going to
get the C4. That was too far. Close to the last.
I think it is really improved. I've learned some. Hey, Psycho!
Try.
And also,
Bruh, why? No! We can't even play Sonic Team Racing together. I got it for the PS4 too. No. No. Yo, take this Palutena off your screen. It's tempting me. It's tempting me. Get her off the screen. Yo, put Incineroar on the screen real quick. Don't give a fuck. Bruh. Yeah. Oh man, now I gotta see more Palutena. I hate this.
Oh, Final Fantasy?
Yeah.
You get to see
your
me.
Boom! You have to see Final Fantasy. Nope. Yeah, no. I'm tricking.
She.
Even though she's close.
I don't know what you're talking about. Really, his best wife. Bro. I don't know what you mean. Okay. I'm a scaly, confirmed. Yeah. Booty chick. Hey, Sash. Wanna have a friendly, maybe?
Sure.
I can just see in my
Remember when I used to play Ridley? That was terrible.
Like a second man, what was that?
It was a main at first.
I didn't know that.
You need to stop calling me a Zelda main.
Yeah, I remember that.
You need to stop calling me a Zelda main.
Like
to the blast zone.
Oh wow, that's awesome.
I'm just trying to update it because when I, because like you understand when you go back and watch this on YouTube, it's really weird.
You go back and like, why is it saying Winners Finals? If the same people are not even playing, aren't they? And their names, where are the players?
Run up, down, smash. Oh.
Finish that match. Who's playing? Yeah, okay. Yeah, whoever won played the time. I mean,
Psycho.
Yeah. Whoever won.
Seth. Seth Weiss. Bruh. Yo, Dunkel. Yo, Dunkel. Yo, Dunkel. Hey, yo, P2! That's a good way to die.
This is one of my worst characters.
Oh my god.
And I bore
patting himself, Lane.
What the heck?
I see you recovering.
Well, when the whole thing's done, I still gotta play winner of this, and winner of that still gotta play, you know, Dirty Dan.
I don't feel negative about my hat. Let me go get my hat.
Uh-oh. Someone's syncing up a Pro Controller, Joy-Con. Uh-oh.
What is it gonna be doing with the Joy-Con?
Wait a second. There's a system update. This setup's invalid.
You're invalid! You a hoe.
Okay, okay. I'm back. Yeah, now, last time, this setup's notorious for being out of date. Last bracket we had, it didn't have the can up thing.
That is true, and I believe it might have cost him his game too.
It could have possibly caused a couple people their tournament stocks. I'm not gonna say who it was or what happened or anything. But here we are, Riddly Puff. I think this is actually very Riddly favored, even though it's really easy to combo Riddly. I think Riddly just has too many hard hitting moves.
Yes, I would agree with that. Doesn't take much to knock off Puff.
Zane's had some problems with Riddly though in the past.
But now he's playing.
Oh my goodness, up smash. That killed it like 90. That's so
cool. Oh, and I missed sleep. Yes. Yeah. I said sleep, but
everyone's asleep every now and then.
Oh, in a good pound.
Only taking 10% extra credit.
That 10% can make a big difference.
Dude, especially in this matchup. Oh, rest him! Oh, get him!
Oh, Sass man.
Oh, I respect it.
Oh, and grab. Okay.
You see him going for it?
Yes.
He went for the falling up air. I saw that crap.
Oh, same with
now,
the grab.
Now, the big problem with this matchup is Riddly is big and hits hard, but he's actually lighter than Samus.
Really?
Yeah. Riddly is not a heavyweight. That's a dead Riddly.
Oh, no.
He doesn't know the angles. He doesn't know that. He doesn't know. For the people back home, I won't show Zay because I don't want to coach him at all. For the people at home, these
I don't
are
know.
The...
I don't think they can see it, sir. So. Oh, wait, oh, it was focusing.
Wait,
it was focusing.
I'm going to make it so maybe it focuses a little sooner if I make it. Those are the angles Riddly can go at. Now, if you look at this, he only has four angles.
Not very good angles.
He doesn't have a forward diagonal up angle.
No.
Oh my goodness, 35% on a forward smash.
Oh, this Puff is not backing down.
No. But I mean, Riddly, all this means is Riddly has more rage now. I joke about this a lot, but.
Oh, and that's a dead Riddly. Close match.
Close match.
But that's just game one.
Yeah. I think this is best of three.
This
the
is
next
best
one's
three.
Best of five. Yeah, the next one's best of five. I just want to do... I think we're just going to do winners finals and losers finals. And, of course, grands best of five. Yeah. I was in winners finals, too.
Nice.
Yeah, and it would be a best of five.
That's so hard to react to.
Well, unless we don't have enough time.
Yeah.
I might just SD.
I wouldn't SD. I'd just do a best 2 out of 3.
Yeah. Hey, actually, do you guys want to do a best 2 out of 3 next after the for losers finals? Okay.
Well, this is losers.
This is losers semis, though.
So you,
I'm sitting in losers final right now.
Okay. Okay. So you'll be doing 2 out of 3 too, right?
Yeah.
I told you. I literally told you it's going to happen.
So we hit random stage.
Yo, play it where it lies.
Hey man, whoever picked it plays it.
Hey, that's a stock. Hey, that's a stock. Whoever paused, that's a stock.
Well, there goes game two.
What's the status of this song?
What?
Of course. Doesn't surprise me. Let's go,
Riddly. Let's go, Riddly. You can do it, Riddly.
Hey, Psycho lose. I don't want to play Riddly. This is Memento, sir. This is banned in everywhere.
Gentlemen's agreement.
You're banned.
Yo, can we gentlemen's to gar planes?
That match would take forever.
Yeah. That's where me and Dargan always play.
Yes.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, is that a dead Puff?
Yeah,
that is a dead
already.
Puff. I feel that Zay is getting the movements of
Zay figured out. Zay figured out the win button, which is forward smash.
It does so much damage.
Yeah.
And not back.
We'll see the counterplay coming from Psycho Rodan. But normally the counterplay when a Ridley starts forward smashing is to not get hit by forward smash.
That's too funny.
It's too stupid.
But anyway, back to the match at hand.
Oh,
I thought he was going to grab him.
So too. Well, that's the uppie. So that would just kill. That would just devastate.
Oh, this Puff's not letting this Ridley come back.
No. It's almost like... Oh, look at that. Oh,
that DI. That DI.
Now, this is a really big stage.
Oh,
well, that negates my statement. Oh, the taunt. At least he has a good sense and style, you know? Ridley needs to do the stand-up taunt if he gets a stock now. That's the wrong taunt.
Oh.
Nope, still the wrong one.
He can't do
still
it.
Still the wrong one.
It's a little harder on a thing, single controller.
On that stinking Joy-Con.
Joy-Con, yeah.
Oh, he almost jab reset. I don't think a jab reset rest would kill at this percent, but it would have been hype.
Oh, he's going for the pound.
Now, here's the problem. If I play Zay, I'll just want to do stylish things because I'm Puff.
I don't blame you.
It's the mental counterplay. But if I'm Ridley, I'll just nair a lot.
I'll nair you.
One more good hit from Ridley, and this Puff might be dead. Ridley's sitting at rage here.
Ridley's hitting the win button, aka forward smash, too. Now, I'll tell you, Bob, this is a really heartfelt match. Both players want to win right now. It's all going to depend on which player just wants to win more. Now, always in these matches, one player wants to win a little bit more.
I would agree with that, 100%. And I think that takes it.
1-1?
1-1. This is the next one to match the game.
Really is a bull, I'm in. But where's the...
Where?
Wait, no, it's when Ridley stabs you. It's just the biggest... I can't say it, it's on stream.
You already said it.
No, I didn't. I was off camera and I mouthed it.
That is very true. I've been here sitting watching. Alright, game 3.
Pokemon Stadium. You wonder if this counter pick is because he himself is a Pokemon.
Maybe. Maybe.
I would love to give some big esports commentary.
You know, get that home field advantage.
Man, he's really...
Oh, I'm about to say.
Both players are really trying hard. You can tell that because the Ridley is really trying to kill the Jigglypuff. Oh, nice jab reset miss. It's unfortunate because when Jigglypuff jabs, her arms are so short because it's just her jab that it doesn't hit.
That's a dead Ridley.
Oh, that's a dead Ridley. Zay made the big mistake. He didn't recover high enough, so he SD'd. And it's just a problem that a lot of players have when they try to recover too low. Is this the commentary?
I love stating the obvious.
That's how you commentate esports, dude.
So, we talking esports. Where my Little Mac at?
Dude, Little Mac. It's over there. The air horn's over there.
Little Mac will win EVO. Counterplay exists.
Well, I mean, with them buffs and stuff, I mean, a little hard to keep up with them.
Dude, eventually they're going to buff all the low tiers so much that they're going to be the top tiers.
Yes.
Ken's already shooting for the top. Next thing you know, Puff's going to be up there. We're going to have Little Mac.
Yo, we're going to have Little Mac one thing. Was it Michael
Ken's
Jordan's
good.
Jump and stuff?
Yeah.
You hit him with a couple of side smashes.
Oh! Oh!
Oh, and a nice parry, and another nice parry from, I'm going to sit down. Zay. Oh, that is a dead Jigglypuff. All right, it's been fun there, Ben. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. All right, never go in there now. Drive safe.
I jumped off the stage because I knew I had to do it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ridley really had to be cautious here.
Man, Ridley's really trying to win this match. I wonder if that determination will outweigh the Puff trying to win this match.
We shall see.
Right now?
Oh, that's so cool, though.
Oh. Man, I'll tell you here. Ridley's really taking a lot of percent. I think Zay really needs to think about avoiding this damage he's taking.
Maybe he wants the rage, though.
Bot armor has engaged.
Oh, a turn of events?
He's in, not the coach, he's in percent. Yeah, he's in percent to kill Jigglypuff.
One good side.
Oh, you heard it. Oh, he's in that yellow stick.
Oh, and a slash marriage gets it. And that is game three. Are you going to be doing some stylus things? Alrighty, so we got Palutena versus Puff. Now, I hear over here Mipha is explaining Palutena to Zay. Is that a good move? Who knows? But I heard rumors. This Puff said he's gonna style. Oh, Puff is really putting it to Palutena over here. Oh. Palutena trying that neutral game, trying. Okay. Palutena having a hard. Oh, a spike from Palutena. I have noticed Puff. Oh, and a good side smash from Palutena. Oh, and a ref. Puff really wants to win on his home turf. Oh my goodness, another rest from Puff. Do you want to help commentate this? We got Puff versus Palutena. And Puff over here, Buff Puff is styling.
Is this really like friendlies or?
No, this is grand final.
No way.
Yes, it is. Oh, and a missed rest.
No, I don't want to because it's so bad.
Game one.
Game one. Best 2 out of 3.
Okay.
And I hear Puff almost kills Palutena.
Wait, why do you have this?
Oh, he's actually got some type of speech that he's giving him.
Well, from the beginning of the start of the match, my man's over here said he was going to style with Puff. He's been styling.
Oh, wow. Oh, Oh, there it is. He's waiting for something. What could it be waiting for?
Oh, he hits it. That's the third one in a row.
So what Meepa's trying to say is, it's not Zay, it is just Jigglypuff.
Yes, it is.
By the way, he spiked me again at 40%.
What the heck? Really?
All right, game two. It's all fair because you're playing his reverse.
Did you like that I just started shouting like 10
Yes.
Ago?
Yes. You did, Zay. You did, Zay.
That this is lagging. So when you get that, you start screaming. We already know what happened.
Well, I'll shout. I was screaming before I even hit the rest.
That's okay. Making fun of my own technology. My own setup is.
Oh, he misses.
But.
He wasn't in kill percentage, luckily.
Yeah, Meepa's jigs would be bad.
Just Puff would be smoothing.
Wow, he went for it there, actually. That did not connect at all.
What's he going for? Nobody knows.
He's crouching for some reason. Some odd reason, just crouching. I think this is just a mind game. He's not going
to. Oh, yeah. Just make him think he's going to do something.
Yeah, that's solid back there.
And a miss up B.
Yeah, that's an unfortunate outcome of.
Just a little farther over, that Puff would have been gone.
Yeah.
I think he wants to.
Oh, that was actually really good. That's a good scouting coming from. Sure what he was thinking there. That down air wasn't even. He got the down air, but he wasn't even.
I know, him. Right? But that shield, I see that shield pressure.
But I can see.
Sense it coming.
I sense a potential. No.
Boom! There it is. Shakalaka.
Boom! Yes. Sorry. Yeah, he got arrested in the head.
Every day
of the week.
I'll take that.
And now we go. Here we go with the tie within stocks here.
Oh no! Woo! Zay almost ended the game. He almost ended the game by accident.
Tournament rules. Standard rules say that if you hit the pause button, you must lose a stock. You must forfeit, which means Meepa gets game two by default.
I think Meepa is gonna style here.
Mutual agreement? Is this a mutual agreement?
Well, he is going hard.
Why would they need to do a mutual agreement if he's just gonna get rested again?
I know, I don't know, but we're gonna see here.
Oh, and there it is, the wing attack coming from. This ain't
fun. Oh,
your quarantine, you wing attack full power.
Oh. Palutena really coming back here.
Yeah, wing attack is cool, but I'm more like a brave bird person, you know what I'm saying? We got to take recoil if we really want to hit somebody.
That DI. That good DI.
Yeah, you got to give Zay some credit for like just being able to land that. What is Zay doing? Woo! He goes all the way underneath the stage. He's mad, man. And Zay tries.
Oh!
And there it is, game one, or game two going to Zay. Zay, I see you. But let's be honest, Meepa should have had that.
Yeah. Oh, did we go to Lilac?
Because he did what?
I think we just went to Lilac.
Meepa, you're supposed to have gotten that by default.
It's fine, I don't care.
It's not fine. I'm in for the tournament rules say.
A counter from Palutena.
Wow, so lackluster. It's like you finally got something that you've been working for your whole life and work for, and it just doesn't do anything. I feel the same way with Peach, too. But to be honest with you, though, if her counter was any better, she would be actually terrifying. I would not want to deal with that.
Yes, indeedy.
Oh my gosh, the teleport grabs. It's so scary to watch him do it.
This Jigglypuff getting in close. Oh!
So don't push the D. And there it is, the down smash. Put his dick in nothing.
You a liar.
Puff there just taking all that, saying that don't mean nothing.
He was going for a jab lock there and didn't get it though. I don't think I've ever seen a jab lock with Jimmy Buffett. I feel like it's possible. And there it is, the up air coming from Zay. Yeah, definitely my first time seeing Zay.
That's for me too.
I honestly, I do like reverse moves just simply because we get to see change of pace, you know what I mean?
He misses. Is that going to kill? No.
No, it's not. There's another smash attack coming from Zay.
Oh, he is really trying hard for this rest.
This is what something he's doing the Zay.
Oh no,
the Zay play style.
Oh, we're gonna see a bracket reset.
Lose finals.
Yeah.
Oh wow, there's Paul Taylor moving first.
What the fuck is this?
Not true. Dude, where is that? Not sure. But anyway, back to the match.
Oh, and a counter from Palutena. Oh!
Yeah, unfortunately, I just think that...
this Puff can come and bring it back. I spoke too soon. Commentator's curse.
And that game 3 going to Zay. Zay making it all the way.
Oh, I thought you was in the winner's finals. Oh, my bad. Oh, why am I thinking that?
No, it was Dirty Dan.
Yes,
Dirty
yeah.
Dirty
yeah.
Yeah, dude,
I got the clip. I'm so happy when
this
Let's see.
Third one?
Alright guys, we got first main grand finals. This is Zay versus Dirty Dan.
Oh, let's go!
So the thing here is, Dirty Dan is going to have to play really clutch against Zay Snake, which I've never seen before. Zay is looking for something to connect. I'm not sure. Oh, no! The ref's coming off the top, but he didn't get it. Oh, man. Yeah, this matchup is definitely one of the more difficult matchups. You trying to commentate this last match? Or, yes. That rest is really good coming from Dirty Dan.
Alright, so we got Snake versus Puff. That missile really was flying there, I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, he's taking a sweet time. Being in the air is definitely a better option. Just so you don't have to worry about getting hit as soon as you land.
Oh, okay, and he barely misses that.
Oh, wow. Now that would have worked with Flash Forward. He would have gotten
a hit. Oh, did he miss the tech?
I think he was going for an attack. See, that's the problem, man. Sometimes you just, some moves don't connect all the way. You get the weak hit.
Okay, was that an up smash, right?
Yeah, no, up tilt actually. Yeah. But nonetheless, it hits like a smash attack, man. It hits literally like a truck. Snake is definitely, his damage output doesn't last. Oh,
I thought he dropped it on him there for a moment.
You gotta be careful, man. See, when you, your shield is, especially with Jigglypuff, if you shield too much,
break.
You, that's a stop. Shield, bro, is getting out.
Oh, Puff is going down there for him. Oh, okay. C4.
Is he gonna get
the bomb coming
he
back?
Gets it.
Yes.
All of that.
Oh, didn't even know that was there.
Zay, with the Galaxy Brain play, which I was not, honestly, I didn't think he had anything like that.
Ooh!
Wait, the Chicken Pup is not always Galaxy Brain.
Oh!
Oh,
oh, this game. That was good. That was real good for the first game.
Yeah, to the first stock. Again, Dustin definitely knows his stuff with Chicken Pup. See, my problem with Jigglypuff is that I don't know rest confirms. All I know how to do is throw off fairs and shit.
Bruh,
and
don't
areas.
Worry. I had to play against his, with Jigglypuff. I got wrecked that way because nobody plays Jigglypuff like that anymore.
Yeah, I mean, like, I definitely think. The only Falcarazzo deck is L, and that's Bayo and Bailey.
Well, at least the Bayo craze died down.
Oh yeah, it's gone in the wind. But here we go, game two, Zabe and Dirty Dan. Dirty Dan is definitely showing a lot of potential and just proficiency with lots of different characters. She's played Palutena really well. Not sure who else confused so far, but definitely showing that he knows Jigglypuff and Rescue Works. So even if he doesn't play the character, he got some odd.
That is true.
Alright, so that fair. Ooh, wow.
Oh, and stage spike. That pup.
I don't know how.
Oh, okay. Oh, was that a sad
down
snake?
Smash.
Down smash.
I think. I'm not a snake player. So
nor am I.
I don't know much about snake. I would play snake more, but the fact that he's so heavy, I can't get used to that. I mean, I can get used to it, but it's just so weird. It's not like the weight class, not what I'm used to.
Ooh, that was closer there. Oh, trying to use the C4, that was good.
Not sure how well he is with stage teching, but he definitely needs to be careful. I feel like getting stage spiked by Jigglypuff is definitely a stock. Oh, I see what he's trying to do here.
Oh!
The read coming from Dirty Dan. Oh my gosh.
Can Zay bring this back?
I don't know, but I'm not even sure. Like, mentally, how is he going to come back from that? That would be just shit right now.
Please, no.
Oh, that's thinking of Dirty Dan. But I still would be shook, though, if I was Zay, because he got literally, like, textbook reread. Like, that was something.
Oh,
no, what is that? Oh, wait, hold, is this it?
Oh, well, if it had a little bit more damage.
Yeah. Now, there is a combo.
Okay,
there's a combo that you can do.
To hit it down to
C4. And you implant two other projectiles. And try to do a move after with the mid-air.
Mm-hmm.
There's a way you can like finish him off.
Snake's holding in there.
Oh! Fair. It's gonna be 1-1, right?
Hmm?
I think our quarter's 7-1, right? But is this 1-1?
No, so they didn't win the first one.
That's unfortunate.
They're Dan 1-2.
We are doing 3 out of 5.
He's gonna beat me, I'm telling you.
That don't mean nothing, you never know.
He's correct.
Anything can happen in this game.
Okay, so I'm very sorry, guys, but unfortunately there was a mistake there. Alright, so their game is up by 2 games, 1 more game, and he will win reverse games side bracket of Smash Station 50. And this has been a really good Smash Station bracket. So glad we won Smash Station.
Yes, I would agree.
Yes. Yeah.
I tech that shit too.
Oh, really good job with just combos in general.
Oh.
See, the thing about Snake is...
I just
When you get
home... Oh, I teched the stage spike at 169.
Yo, that's nuts. I don't even know how that's possible.
If he had a side smash, maybe that could have done a little bit more.
Honestly, I feel like, yeah, that might have actually taken
the stage. Oh! And the bomb comes back and got him.
I don't know. He might bring this back. I definitely would love to see a game 5. That's a problem. Like Snake is when he doesn't have any access to his projectiles, even to see like anything, he gets punished so hard. And,
Snake got some rage on him over here.
Can you just pull out the nukes a little bit more?
Puff over here really trying to get rid of this first stop.
Grenades is definitely more grenade plays.
Grenades. Oh, that takes the first stock from
Jigglypuff's mobility in the air is insane.
Oh, that
pound. It's so scary.
This is
He won't stop. Oh, this is a bad dream right here. This is like
that can break shield.
It can.
Oh.
Oh wait. Oh my gosh. There was a footstool after that. I've seen a lot of combos on Twitter, man. People do stuff like that. You shouldn't even be able to. Footstools should be like outdated. They're not. So you have that galaxy brain. You can do anything you want. Oh wait, is he trying to lure him? I think he is. He's trying to bait him to that. Oh wow, he could actually have him.
Oh, I thought the C4 was down lower.
Wow.
Puff is really trying hard.
He's just like, I'm gonna click it. No, you're not. You're not gonna click it. But
Oh, rollout almost takes him.
That is a very, very, very brave man. Rollout usually means a stop.
Oh!
Up smash. You know, for a puff ball, for a puff, it's hard.
Don't it, though?
In the actual games, he's ass. He's actually terrible.
Oh!
And, wow.
Was that C4?
Yes, it was. You gotta be careful with that C4.
All he has to do is just take him off stage.
Yeah, see, the thing is, you kind of sometimes you just gotta take the damage.
Oh, okay. C4 down there, okay.
Are you looking to vegan craft packups?
Yes, he just wanted me to commentate with him.
Oh, there it is.
Okay, we're going to game 4.
Hey, taking the game. Yeah.
Yeah, I'll hop in.
All right, we got SH Mifa getting ready to hop in for me.
Zay said he couldn't make it to game 4, and look at this. He does.
Shut up.
What'd you say?
Oh, it's just that Zeta said he couldn't make it to game 4.
This game, yeah, I like it.
Yeah, he made it to game 4.
Let's go, Zay!
But dude, you missed it. There's a clip that there's something that needs to be clipped.
Is this live streamed or is this archived?
Unfortunately, it's archived. But it will be posted soon.
Yeah.
So let me tell you what happened. So, all right. So they're on stage. I think both characters are like at least above 90. And then I think Dirty Dan waited for him to roll.
Yeah.
And I'm not sure what he did to make him roll or whatever, but he got. He got hit with the rats when he rolled. He literally read his roll, sidestep, and it was beautiful.
Disgusting.
It deserves to be sent to Yeet Smash.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, did I just go right
through? But he's not going to punish him.
Oh, what? Oh! Zay with the play. Gangsta.
Yo, he's too good. Yo, dude, did you see that grenade play?
Man, that's gangsta. Like
I tried to jab reset Zay on Lylat, but because it's slanted, you can't jab.
Oh, wait, yeah. I saw it. I think you did see that. Yeah. It was kind of random.
Yeah.
Stuff that's like really stage dependent is just now.
Yeah. Oh.
Any air dodges.
Oh. No. Zay hasn't. I don't want to say it because I'm not as mid-set coaching. He hasn't done a single up tilt.
Actually, no, he did a few in the very beginning. One that was really weird, but it's just not consistent. You know what I'm saying? Like, you did one that was just so, it's kind of situational.
Yeah, but I mean, like, if she's anywhere like that, you can just, and she dies.
Yeah, you're right. All right, so here's the thing. The way they've been playing here, it's just, what?
I thought Zay just blew himself up. I'm going to be real with you.
No.
I thought Zay just went enough of this.
No, he's been showing some
He B reversed down B. I didn't even know Zay knew how to B reverse.
No, I didn't. Dude, the fact that you can B reverse, dude, he B reverses with just a single Joy-Con.
Zay.
Oh.
Zay, he didn't even hit you there.
Did I hear an SD over here?
Zay C4'd himself, then C4'd himself.
Oh no.
We live in a world where you can SD in different ways possible.
Yeah.
I mean,
Zay SDs in the worst possible way.
Yeah.
The most funniest.
Yeah. Zay! Oh my goodness, I thought he had done it again. I thought the mad lad had done it again.
Yeah, now if he SDs and stage spikes himself, then I'm literally done.
Yeah. He almost stuck Puff.
Oh, wait a second, what is this?
He almost did it, he was close. Up to
him. Oh wait, there it is, there's a 4 there.
Oh my gosh!
Now, earlier you did an up air to up tilt on Smash Bros. It was pretty good.
Dang.
Wait, Oh, wow. That double slap, no, pound actually helped me get back to the stage. And there it is, the self-damage in Nikita. Not sure why he's doing that, but...
Yeah, he wants to rage. He knows Puff is in kill percent.
No! Dirty Dan!
No!
We're going to game five?
We're going to game five, but
not have a bracket reset, right?
Not for a good reason, though.
Am I not going to be able to go to cookout?
No. Let this man go to cookout, please.
No, it's not bracket reset.
What? Zay, if you win one more...
Then he can't go to cookout.
Zay, please. Please, I want to go to cookout so bad. I'm so hungry.
Listen, don't throw the man.
No.
For him.
I'm not joking.
He's been showing. Dude,
Snake is so fun.
I don't believe he really has a galaxy brain.
No.
But he does definitely show that he's got some type of high IQ.
Yeah. He's doing some stuff. He's got some good reads.
Not calling you out there. I'm not saying you're not smart.
Yeah. Pac-Land.
Pac-Land?
Yo, my favorite state.
Pac-Land.
Is Pac-Land 2D?
Yes.
It's just too
cool. Yes. I wonder, does that affect any of these fighters here?
Of course. Oh, wait, I'm not sure about it. I'm not sure about
this. This is Mr. Game and Watch's territory.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, I thought he was going to jab reset the
ball. Oh! Dirty Dan with that play.
Did I just see a rest?
Wait, he's still alive. He's still alive.
Oh, no,
wait.
No, he missed the ball.
Okay. At that moment, he was just like, no.
See, if he survived that and I didn't survive my rest, I was going to call up Mr. Nintendo himself. Been like, we gotta talk here.
Yeah, we do. Yeah, that would need to be some discussion.
Oh, up there. He's juggling him. He's looking like Fox Jr. out here.
Ooh, he almost got rested there.
See, if you jab, reset, jump, sang, that's true. Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Oh, he got away. That's too bad.
But
stock right there.
Of what?
Oh, too bad.
Oh, 2-1.
Oh, what is this? What is that?
No!
Oh my goodness.
Zay, please. Zay, please.
Zay.
Zay.
People are trying to grow.
Zay, I'm trying to eat cookout.
A growing boy right here. He is a growing boy.
He says he's sorry.
I don't think he's sorry.
No, I know.
A sorry man wouldn't be snake forward smashing.
Wait, what is that? Oh, he's going for the regrab.
Did you see that?
Yeah, that's like some alley stuff.
Yeah, can you? I don't think you can regrab, but snake
no,
down.
No, I've seen ally do that.
I thought you have to like jab first though. I think it's just too long.
Well,
I don't know if that's true.
I've definitely seen him regrab after that, and it's not. It looks disgusting.
Oh! Is that?
You!
Dirty Dan!
Why you gotta do this to the man?
I
now
say
we gotta stay here a little longer. Yo, for you! For you!
Are you ready?
We'll get something else now.
This reverse man.
I'm not gonna lie.
Mr. Big Fox, I'm gonna need you to have to. You're gonna have to have a seat now.
Well, we can't leave unless y'all aren't coming to cookout.
No, I'm coming to.
Exactly!
No.
Yeah.
I will give you both a ride.
No, hold on, no. I don't
want to be
out. I
want to
go to cookout.
No, you
were.
It was both.
Aren't you riding with someone? Oh, but I like live, like literally on the road to go here.
No, I'm saying we're all going to cookout, and then like.
I mean, I would like to go to cookout, but I'm pretty sure Chris wouldn't want to go.
No, I can just give you a ride. I mean, it's up to you though.
I mean, okay, that works. I like cookout. I like the cookout moment.
Until someone with the name of YOLO120. I am YOLO120. I think it's just I am YOLO.
Abs all night. Abs all. I swear I didn't. This is my day one Falco, okay? This is day one.
Huh?
You need to get Falco.
Why?
His Falco's good.
Falco Dittos are the only.
No, no, he played against my Cloud. He's literally all beat my Cloud.
Falco couldn't beat the hell out of Cloud. I mean, so
yeah, I SD'd.
I'm not saying
up.
Don't do it, but
I mean, fucked
the
up.
The matches
heavy.
For Falco are kind of.
God damn.
This man is playing with the single Joy-Con.
Yes. He is ridiculous. And the fact that he made it this far with Snake just scares me. Oh,
oh my god!
Hey, don't go why to are you saucing on this man?
Oh my gosh.
I'm only playing Snake.
Bracket reset. after
I
so only, countless...
I learned how to play Falco by watching you, Sash. I'm just playing. I watch a lot of Larry Lurk.
Larry's really good.
I mean, it's not because like he plays Falco. He's just my favorite Smash player. Esam was my idol, but...
Esam be tripping sometimes.
Yeah.
This character can, is good at this because this character can't be doing this.
Because
this character is like... this is crazy. Oh, wait. What is that? Oh, my gosh.
Bro! Bro!
You trying to, like, get sponsored or something?
Yo, this is how you get sponsored. Yo, sponsor Wizro.
Yo, Thoroughbred.
Dirty Dan saying, like, you don't need a sponsorship.
Thoroughbred, I need a sponsorship.
I wish I had a sponsor.
You know, St. Crew might get a sponsorship one day.
Yeah, but it don't count.
No. I'm saying actual finances one day.
One day.
If people would stop being casual, Newton idiots about the world. Oh.
What happened? That yo, loser stopped. Loser, he forfeited. Yeah,
Now, and...
You know if they score?
Oh, yeah.
This is bracket research.
No, he's just talking about last game. And there it is. The fourth Smash score. Dirty Day.
Is this game three?
It's all good.
Oh, who won the first game? Oh, okay. So it's 1v1-1.
Who's in loser's side? He's in loser's side.
That's why it's a bracket reset. Yeah.
Wait, there was already a bracket reset?
Yeah.
Alright. Jesus. The funny thing
about it is, I lost the homeboy. Zay is playing out of his mind.
Like,
he's going for pick some, up Snake! Drop Puff!
Nah, he can't. That guy, this man, there's no way.
That's like me dropping Zelda.
Yo, I swear, if this motherfucker goes to Smash Con, goes top 8 and ultimate single with a damn Joy-Con.
No, that's going to be all over. No one's going to let that go. So many people are going to be salty.
So many people are going to be...
Yo, that's going to put SH amazed on the map, low-key.
Yeah, it is. But anyway, here we go. Game 3 here.
Like, all I hope for in Smash Con is at least go 1 and 2. That's all I hope for.
Don't worry, yeah, everyone went 1 and 2 last
year. Dude, speaking of which, Smash Con, we'll be playing as the Lumineer before Smash Con.
Yeah, I know. Someone said there was a possibility of him coming out this week or something like that.
Who?
The Hero. Because apparently there's some update that's out.
It did say
summer.
It did say summer.
Yo, Zay don't care, bro. He's good at drawing circles.
At least, like, by early fall. Oh, there it is. That back you're coming from.
Puff's dipping against Snake.
Yeah, she can stay in the air forever and combo and so forth.
Fourth smash.
Like,
or is that a down smash? I'm not sure. I don't play Snake.
But to be honest, this matchup is definitely very, very lopsided, in my opinion. It doesn't take too much.
Oh, that was a good roll read, bro.
Oh, wow. That rest.
I think that's the property of the shops.
Okay. Oh, wait, yeah, just leave it here.
Yes.
Yes. Dude.
Yo, Puff is at one? Right. One stop?
Shut up! Let her focus!
I said last stock of this game.
Oh, wow. Like I said.
No, this is a bracket reset. They went through 6.
Oh, wow. They're trying to.
No, it's 1-1 right now.
Oh, wow. That shield pressure there coming from the outside.
Yo, that's what.
Ooh,
what is that? Oh, DBZ moment.
Yo.
Yeet smash.
Two yeet smash goals. This is ridiculous. Holy shit.
Why did you die before Puff?
Oh, my bad.
How did... Yo, this is actually ridiculous. Like I said earlier, Zay's playing out of his mind. Jigglypuff is getting yeeted. I don't know what to tell you.
I'm squishing him, my guy.
You know what, Absol? I'm going to actually pick him up.
Falco?
Yeah.
Good luck.
I know.
I'm not saying don't play him. I'm not saying
you're just saying that I'm not capable of it. Okay,
I'm not saying that.
I see how it be.
Be careful because people get Falcon gets yeeted by some characters.
I know.
True, Larry Lurk makes him look easy.
Nah, he would never do that in the top eight.
Larry Lurk is the OG.
I know
the OG Fox.
No.
And this man's whole career.
I respect that.
Yeah, I was gonna say Larry Lurk. He was a Falco in Brawl and also in Melee.
Yeah,
he plays a really good Falco. So
I wish I was good with Falco.
Oh,
he's
wow,
so cool
back here. That's the huge problem. Wait, is that another? I'm so glad he didn't wrestle. That would have been an easy SP.
Oh man, you should have blew that up.
Yo. Oh wow!
He was right beside the C4.
Yeah.
What is this?
Yo, we talking about magic?
Oh, he just in Crypt time. Just in time for the.
No,
that's a card.
Crypt of the Necronomicon.
Oh.
It's a roguelike.
Okay.
Oh, because that was a Crypt of the Necromancer is a card.
Yeah.
I definitely think.
Yeah, no,
Zay
Crypt of the Necrodancer.
I think that Zay should definitely do some more
roguelikes. It's a rhythm-based roguelike game.
Oh, this is it.
Woo!
Oh wow! Oh. And there it is, the four up smash. Sorry.
Sauce.
Oh,
mm.
The new ones?
Oh, I'm not sure what that is.
That one's so cool. I know she's shiny.
Yeah, it appears Zay has some type of galaxy.
Oh, yeah, I'm getting that peach.
I don't know what.
Oh, you
what
are?
This is.
Yeah.
Sick. Okay, I gotta take my backpack.
Comes out in July.
The fact he's playing Stinky, that he's the way he's supposed to be playing surprises me.
Yeah, he plays really not optimal, but he still makes it work. It's crazy.
Well, the long sword.
Taking damage from that
fourth
man.
Right.
Oh, and there's another forward smash. This could
He's fucking dead.
Yeah, he could. This could be another game five. Oh wow! There it is.
Oh my
oh,
god!
Oh shit!
Shield break.
We talked about this. Didn't we actually talk about this a second ago?
Yeet Smash Part 3. Yeet Smash Part 3.
Yes.
Someone
clipped
that shit.
I was okay.
He's going to
sidestep for this.
Zay taking...
Yo, does this mean we have to do...
Game 5. People aren't leaving the venue.
Yo, does this mean we should do reverse mains more often?
You make Zay think.
No. This stuff is fun. I don't know why. This is so fun.
Hey.
Of course. No. No. But this is good.
Now he's gonna. Snake. Now he's gonna be a snake man.
This is so fun. And you're showing it.
Zay's top tier. He thinks you're probably at least top three.
Yeah, I think he's number two right now.
He's number one, bro.
Well, I'll go Goofy's there number one.
Yeah.
He's number one, bro. Pikachu, number 26.
I definitely
think he's there number one or number two.
Snake's number three.
I wish I was good.
Yeah.
I wish I was even okay.
Yeah, Snake is definitely really good at that.
Snake's only so high because people don't know how to play against Snake.
But, I mean, you gotta remember, Snake was this high in Brawl, too.
Yeah,
as
he was.
Brawl lasted Ultimate. Forever.
And Ultimate, it's all sorties.
Yeah. Snake still plays really good. Like he did
Snake had to put up with Brawl Meta Knight and was still one of the best characters.
Yeah, he was. And Wolf. Wolf was really good in Brawl, too.
Wolf was very good in Brawl.
Yeah.
And Falco.
Falco was only good because he had a chain grab.
It don't matter.
No, he's exactly.
It don't matter.
Right.
Oh,
and that jab.
I thought he was going to rest.
That jab lock.
He was at like 2%. Yeah, he was at like 2%.
Yeah. So here's what I think. I think you can get him off stage and apply pressure.
Well, you
fair.
Jab reset, jump Sang, and then they have to get hit by Sang.
Yeah,
this boy dead. He gonna get rested. Oh,
what's this? What is this?
Yeah,
he's looking to get some type of rest. There's the back air.
He is gone for Saul.
No, let's go, Zay.
Hey, yo, Zay, getting them cheeks.
Oh,
let's go, Zay.
There it is.
Never mind. He got those cheeks, guy.
Yeah.
Yep.
It's being recorded. You'll see it soon one day.
Zay won game 4.
Yo, Sashi, you the price is puff.
If I can get some decent Wi-Fi, we can do it.
Yo, this is Geek Smash material.
Is that a 3 down smashes?
Out,
now, this is one of the Zay classics. Yeah. He loves spamming, like, just any type of, like, move that's, like, good spam. especially with ice climbers.
He's still
doing. Oh no, that might be it. That's it for stock there.
It's so good though.
It's so good.
Yeah, forward smash. Definitely.
He's got forward smash.
Yeah. At 35.
Yeah, 35.
Yeah. Dirty Dan has a good opportunity to put this matchup in his favor. He can get it confirmed.
Dude, Snake F
does Jigglypuff have any confirms at high percents?
No.
No.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, no. Don't do it to him, Zay.
Do it to him, Zay.
What is going on?
Yo, just run up and up to.
Wait. What is
oh!
This?
Oh! Wait.
Oh, shit.
Yo, I thought that was a forward smash. I mean, on forward air. On God. Forward air!
He's dead.
What is that? Oh.
I thought you were playing a C4 on
Jigglypuff. Hey, clap. For Zay.
Oh my god, that was so
good. Yeah. That was a good one. Hey, fist bump it.
That was definitely well worth it. The commentary. Thanks for tuning in. Hope you guys have a great time. Yeah, have a great day. If you are watching this. But we'll see you next time. Take care.
I forget your
man, that was so much fun, not gonna lie.
Same practice.